There's my new autonomous RC car. It's still using the same laser-based technique for obstacle detection. This time I'm using this new wireless webcam. Apart from that, everything is still the same.
Вот это, а 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 вот